I am sure you know already that hot days are becoming very common and that anyone could die from heat stroke. But the risks are even bigger among our kids and older adults and individuals with pre-existing health conditions. So it's very important that you take all the necessary precautions very seriously. So to safely work or play outside, avoid strenuous activities during hottest times, and drink plenty of water. And please try to remember that being cool can save your life.